Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Dear brothers and sisters, on behalf of the Yemeni kids, I would like to express my deepest thanks and gratitude to our Malaysian brothers and sisters who have helped us coming back to school. We are innocently no wrong in this war and have committed no sins, and yet our schools were destroyed and we were denied from our basic right to learn. Your help has planted hope in our desperate hearts. Please keep watering it. Your help has enlightened a candle on our dark path. Please don't leave us alone in darkness. Your help has given us